This extraordinary footage shows a lion being flipped 5 meters into the air. The juvenile predator was about to complete a kill before a giant male buffalo intervened to save his friend from certain death. The hungry duo spent 45 minutes stalking their prey in the Kruger National Park, South Africa. But after bringing down the defenseless buffalo, one lion left itself open to a surprise attack. And his 16-year-old son, Oliver, during an early morning safari. Amazingly, all of the animals walked away from the encounter with no major injuries.
I don't know the lion. I don't know he's there. You can't see him because he's lying flat. Okay, copy. Make your way, Daniel. I'm gonna put the net in now. Yeah, he's hanging on this netting now, trying to get it down. There's only one Ingala, he's waiting for the other one to join. Yeah guys, just update on this Ingala log, 3 stations in the log, other Ingala joint now, Nyari is down on the ground, the fourth car can join us here, I think that's you, Panyam. Thank you. another one coming. Here comes another buffalo.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.